Dodge it, pot, ho. Blame my cousin, he shouldn't have never let me watch. What up, man? Welcome back to another episode, man. It's the Monday season. Hope y'all enjoyed that live last night, man. I'll probably be going live again tonight. Anytime I go in there, bro, I just probably go live. I ain't got time to be recording and doing a bunch of editing. Y'all know, if y'all know you never RP before, bro, it's really just a lot of standing around unless you got something playing or something like that, bro. I got my chain, my custom chain in there yesterday, so he told me to be in today, but I ain't popped in to see if it's in there, so I really ain't trying to do too much because they don't have, like, custom cars in the dealership, so, man, you got to be stealing big cars, so trying to get me a car in, then that's when I'll be in there a lot more. That way I have my own transportation. Y'all see today, man, we got the 75 Vert. We sold the weed business off camera, man. I think we sold Z wanted the GNX. So y'all know we flipped that and we bought this 75 Vert. 4G autos. Bought us another truck and the 2-car trailer. And we bought us a little something else today, man. So we just been buying. Z paid off the police force, man. Got our charger back out of the inbound. That man really been looking out for real, man. And he want us to check out a crib, too. Said let us know if we want it. Shit like that. Trying to see what we about to go do first. I know y'all probably tired of me coming to the store, man. See the boy got some dreads now, man.
Welcome to my store.
Gonna do it a quick little 5 times, man. Best out of 5. Oh,
yeah! Boy,
that's a first. Man, I'm glad we did come. What you got, man? What you got? I don't want no weed. This nigga got nothing.
That's dumb luck right there.
Shout out to that boy, man, Drip Shop Gaming, man. Hey, man, what server you be in, gang? Send me the link ASAP. I think he be in the server, I'm not sure. I think that's what I saw. I finally found me one. Y'all know I'm only in there to activate my X, though. Damn, I forgot they took all my guns.
Thank you. See you later.
Don't forget, man, any of these cars y'all see, bro, they are for sale. Y'all can get these fucking cars for $10 for all I care. It's not that serious to me. I'll be selling it for $25 or $30. $10 in this year is foul too. Well, duh, foul too, but graphics packs, $10. Y'all can have all this shit, man. I ain't stingy. Stop by the gun store, man. I forgot they took all my guns. Y'all ain't gonna see this nowhere though. It's a custom made.
Yo, yo, yo. Come on in. If the cops come asking, my lips are sealed, I promise. What I'd give to spend a day in your shoes. Weapon of choice on the streets these days. You don't have to tell someone twice for that.
I'm not understanding how he got no Dracos, but they on the street. Oh, hold on. Oh, I'm like, what are they putting it out for? Oh, yeah, and if y'all want me to come to y'all service, man, I'll do that too. All y'all gotta do is send me the Discord. Can't promise y'all be in there every day, if you hear me, but I'll come kick it with you, man. About tired eating at the same restaurant. Yo, what's up?
What's up, bro?
You better fill me up for $37. Alright, let's go get the truck and trailer.
That's dumb luck right here.
Oh, hold on. lot of this shit right there gonna get on my nerves. Got the lightning dually. Hold on, put that thing back there. Shit, I thought it connect. Damn. Guess we won't be driving. Guess we gotta grab the other dually. Damn! Oh shit, I forgot it's at the shop. Damn. Fuck it, man. Y'all know what we got to do. I ain't about to go all the way home and get the Sierra. Just gonna drive down there, swap the cars, come back later and get it. Ain't no big deal. Damn. He better bring his ass on, cause I ain't slowing down.
Woo, too close!
Come on, man.
Hey.
What up? Why your voice so soft, gang? 127? Damn, I don't even think you go that fast. All right, bro. Damn. I'm my fucking ain't go to sleep. God damn, bro. Come on, man. Dang it!
That ain't good!
You piece of filth!
Ones and zeros, man!
Come on, bro.
Lord.
Yeah, come on! That's what I thought. Show your ass out my face. Appreciate you. Man, I don't even know how to use that shit. Oh, there you go. What you looking at?
We should get together for a chai later.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you.
Hi!
Totally.
Stapling next week. Got a good feeling about this one.
Check out that loser!
Man, this nigga can't run or nothing. Y'all done seen this car before, man. We had to pull the Kane's Menace to Society 5.0 Mustang back out, man. Let's drop the top, man. Let's head to the beach. Let's see what kind of house is he trying to put us up in, man. Let him know what we wanted. Who finna turn down a free house? Like who? Yeah, that shit way up there. Hold on, I gotta make sure this ain't no important Discord. Yeah, here I blowing up my phone. Drink of gas. I gotta move the tree mod. Cause as y'all can see, you can't even get through. So we just go. Oh shit. Why do we want this house? Nigga, yeah. Oh, fucking basketball court. I guess we gotta put our own fish in there. That makes sense. Somebody gotta feed them. Oh yeah, this is dope. Oh, shit. Yeah, man. We about to get this, man. I ain't even gonna lie, they got a 5M version of this house. I hope nobody ain't got it in the other server I be in. Cause I might just get this bitch up in there, man. Find out today. Oh yeah, this is lit, man. And it's not even too big. But it's nice as fuck, man. I think we about to move, man. Come on, man. Look at that view. Come on, man. Can't go wrong with that. Damn, I hope nobody ain't got this in LA, man. Oh, my damn, so we'll go see. I bet you they do, though. Have to figure out that tree mod though. And I don't want to remove the trees. Well, other than that, man, that's today's video. Make sure y'all stay tuned. See if I go live tonight. I may not. I don't really know. But y'all will see if I do or don't. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this for y'all, man. Get it uploaded. I appreciate y'all as always, man. Make sure y'all add me on Kick too, man. Y'all enjoy y'all day, gang.